Hello friends, in this video I'll be helping with how you can follow the order of operation or how you can apply the Pemdas rule. So let's start. So before going on to the example or the problems, you should know what its full form is. That is, P means parenthesis, then you'll be solving the exponent, then you'll be solving the divide, then you'll be solving the multiply, then addition, and at last the subtraction. Okay, that is the order of operations you need to apply on the equation or the problems you are given. So let's start with the easy one and then we'll be go on to the tougher one. Okay, so in the first case we have got as 9 plus 11 minus 4. So according to our Pemdas rule, we should first do the parenthesis calculation. Okay, so inside the parenthesis we have got as 11 minus 4, right? So we'll do that. So we'll get it as 9 plus 11 minus 4 is 7, so we'll get it as 9 plus 7. Now we have no other sign, so it's all right, we can just do the normal addition. We'll get it as 16. Okay, let's go on to the second one. The level is increased bit, right? So in this, on the first, again parenthesis is there, parenthesis has the highest priority, so it will be 3 cross 7 minus 3 will be 4, right? Now we have the multiplication, so we'll do the multiplication. We have no other sign to compare. Okay, now this is a bit tougher one, okay, for you. So in this, again we can see the parenthesis is there, so we'll solve the parenthesis, we don't need to worry about other. Okay, so 17 minus 6 will be 11. Now we have two different symbols. First is your multiplication and second is your division. So second is your addition. So according to your Pemdas rule, first you need to multiply, then you need to add. Okay, so first it will be 15, then it will be addition, that will be 26 answer. Okay, so with the help of Pemdas rule you can solve it easily. You just need to be aware of the rule. Okay, now let's go on to the complex one. That is this one, right? This is very complex. So with closed eyes you can go for the parenthesis. Okay, you don't need to see any other sign in the first step. That is 16 minus 9 will be 7. Okay, now once the parenthesis has been over, next you will see which one has the highest priority. If you see this symbol, you have division, minus and plus. So division has the highest priority, so you will divide 12 minus 10. Sorry, now you will divide between these two terms. That is 10 divided by 2 will be 5 plus 7. Okay, now what we need to do, according to our rule, we need to add first. That is 12. Addition will happen between these two. Okay, because these two are positive, right? So it will be 12 plus 7, how much it is? 19 minus 5. Now at last we are left with subtraction, so it will be 14 answer. Okay, so this is how you can apply the order of operation or the Pemdas rule very easily on problems. Okay, you just need to remember the meaning of it. Okay, so this was all. So if you like the video, please hit the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.